past year, we've seen a lot of renewed attacks on various coastal environments, and specifically the eastern coastline as being marked out for increased drilling activity. And so it's important that we get out and protest and show that this is not acceptable, this is not what most people here would want. That's why I'm here.
The Narragansett Bay is really important for the local economy, and also, you know, on the one hand you want to protect the local environments and protect the coastlines, and also I just don't think that oil is like the energy of the future. We should really be investing in renewables. So that's why I'm here to protest.